I want to talk a little bit about my story. Maybe that'll fire you up a little bit more, because I'm going to tell you a little fire in me. I was born in West Virginia, and I was born a coal miner's daughter, granddaughter. My stepdad was in the coal mine. My uncles were in the coal mines. And in West Virginia, you're taught to live, breathe, eat, literally coal. We are taught that coal defines us. So as a little girl, I was proud of my coal heritage. I was proud to be the coal miner's daughter. And as I got older and I watched the progression of what coal could do to my family, I wasn't so proud anymore. Because my grandfather spent 45 years in the coal mine, and I watched him suffocate to death. My father served in the military, and he was in Korea, and he was a coal miner. And he had cancer, and I watched him suffocate. My stepfather has heart disease, has had open heart surgery. And he gets up every morning, and he suffers. But that was only the beginning of what I knew about suffering in Appalachia. Because the mountains were the most beautiful place in the world to me. That's my home. And I woke up one day to look around me, and they started blowing those mountains up. The places that I used to play when I was a little girl and I enjoyed, and the cleanest water in the world, now runs black and orange in West Virginia. People's houses are knocked off their foundation when the coal company moves in. Widows try to go home at their death because they run people out of their communities. The same toxins that my family sacrificed for me and put them and subjected themselves to, now they're going to come in my neighborhood and my people's neighborhood and say, guess what? This belongs to your children too. You have to suffer with this water because we said so. Well, you know what? I'm not defined by coal. I'm a proud Appalachian woman, and we were there at first. I'm not going to lay down and sacrifice my children to the coal gods. And Massachusetts shouldn't either. That coal-fired plant is fueled by the blood of my people, and it's fueled by your blood. There's no reason, Governor Patrick, that I should give you my children to fire that plant. So I think today you should be fired up. Let's erase some hell and let's take Massachusetts and Appalachia back. Yeah!